Filipino Americans Rose Buado and Jennifer Redondo-Marquez are close cousins who became co-authors of the book In Her Purpose. The idea for the book started when Jennifer asked Rose for help in finding a mentor, and Rose tries to search for a book about successful Asian women, but it proved to be challenging. In fact, she said the closest thing she found was a book on how to marry an Asian woman.
That was my sign that I had to do something about it. And while I was talking to Jen, I was like, you know what? We need to write a book because, you know, we know all these women and they're doing so great, but they're not out there. They're not showing us who they are.
Their project started in November 2018, and their goal was to finish in 3 months featuring 20 women. But Jennifer and Rose ended up taking a year and a half interviewing and meeting with a total of 40 women.
Honestly, they gave me a lot of inspiration and motivation in my own career to take lots of risks and basically make switches in my own career.
The book, a collection of personal success stories, aims to inspire women in all industries at any career stage. It features women who are chefs, financial experts, actresses, executives, personalities, comedians, and so much more.
Some people found what they were supposed to do at the very beginning of, you know, finishing school or even in school. And then there are some women in there who started their purpose or started finding their purpose, you know, at early age of later, you know, later ages of like 40 or 35 and above. So it can happen at any time.
The co-authors are proud to finally have a book that represents such a small portion of successful, inspiring Asian women.
For any of the readers and even myself, just know that like whatever your idea or whatever it is that you want to do or pursue, that you can do it. And you have 40 women here to back you up and cheer you on.
You just got to do it. Whatever you have in your heart, whatever you have in your mind, you know, it's there for a reason. So if you don't pursue it, it's wasting. So just, you know, try, take that first step and see what happens.
Due to the coronavirus pandemic, a book tour around the country has been postponed to a later date. If you're looking to purchase the book, you can find it on Amazon. It's available now on paperback and ebook. And for more information and updates on the tour, you can visit inherpurpose.com or follow them on social media at inherpurpose. Ramel Kinclara, ABS-CBN News.